YouTube, how's it going? It's the birthday boy here.
Surprise! Well, say something!
Well, it's not my birthday. Rather, it's my old YouTube channel's birthday.
Hello there!
More like an anniversary, but whatever. So, supposed to upload a video like this, back on Tuesday.
1 hour later.
Tuesday, March 23rd. Oh, on that day, 10 years ago. Tuesday, March 23rd. And that is when your boy first created his YouTube channel and first joined YouTube. Woo! Yeah, so I've been on here for a decade now. You know, fun fact, I initially first created this channel just to record a Roblox video. And that's what we're gonna do here today. So, strap in. Yeah, get a drink like this one here. Get some water. And yeah, wipe the dirt on your eye and let's do this. So, you might be wondering why I said put some dirt in your eye. Well, that's because, fun fact, while recording this video, I had some dirt in my eye, and my eyes were also dry later on in the day. My left eye is fine now. Don't have any dirt. And it's back to me wet again. So yeah, I'm cutting out everything that has to do with my eye. Yeah, so you have to see it. Alright. Thank you for listening in on this message. Enjoy the video now. Hopefully I don't want to do this again. where can I reset this? You're not supposed to see this yet. Yep, there we go. Okay, so you just wanna get rid of the hair on me from my glasses. Because your boy don't know how to see well. So for some details on the video, the video was actually a tutorial video, sort of. Didn't really have any commentary. It's just me trying to do a Guinness in some toaster. I think it's Toaster Man's toaster. Okay, let's see here. Where my phone is on my old toaster here back in 2010, I think. It's my wife's shirts. I remember this one. Yeah, there's something where I was looking at. I remember the game, but I don't remember it. But where I find it. I don't see it here. I'm gonna use it. I just patch it. Seriously, I just want this dirt out of my eye. This is a unpopular moment. Okay, here we go. I don't remember speaking like four. Did I wear this one? There we go. Okay, so I'm gonna get rid of the hell now because I'm gonna fly with them furry back in 1985. Because I don't think he was. I was a building sketcher? Maybe. I don't know. Because I played it for 10 or 9 years. Maybe. Alright, so I think I wore this for pants. Oh, and another thing, I'll do this at the end of the video. It should be a timestamp or something like that. If you want to skip that, let's get the back of my character. Let's get that. Okay, just back into the head. I'm gonna go with one of these. Yeah, there we go. There we go. Yeah, here's our character. Supposed to be Martin McFly. He's about to get himself into a toaster, dude. Alright. Now I gotta find the game here. I don't know where to find it. I'm gonna build myself some toasters.
other's hearts. It's a cold-blooded love. It's a cold-blooded love. Helps us break each other's hearts.
Thank you.
was done and over with because I had to go to the bathroom. Okay, here we go, take three, I guess. Why does this have to be so complicated? Alright, here we go. Whenever I decide to. Alright, here we go. We're in Build-A-Man's toaster. Okay, well now we can leave this godforsaken place. You know what, I'll put the strap on. What the hell? I'm not gonna play these boards. If you'd like to see any more emulator content, let me know.
What?
Okay, here we go, Okay. Alright. Let's go! Alright. Oh, there we go. I don't know, Mario. Hey. I need a drink of readiness. Okay, let's go. First thing we're gonna do here, we're just gonna do this and do that. Kill the Goomba. Die, you Goomba bitch. Okay, get here, get this life. Hey, get back here. Okay, here we go. Big Mario. We are no longer midgetized. Okay, so we're gonna keep on killing some bitches. Oh, we're gonna kill that Goomba guy. We're gonna. Oh. Guess it's just a. Oh, they didn't do it? Nice. Nice. I killed some people. That's a good pog moment. Okay. We got caves here. I will be moving in here. Let's go. Alright, maybe I shouldn't have put this kind of early. Whatever. Whatever, it's not like we're gonna play this. Let's do this on the channel. Oh, I see that killed the guy. I'm a pog gamer. No, I got smidgetized again. Damn it. So I killed that Goomba down there. Okay. So we got this spawn point over here. Hey! Got smidgetized again. What is Mario turn into a midget? Why is Mario a midget? And why? And we freeze, okay. We're still fine. Come here, you turtle bitch. Slam you all to hell. Oh, you're not getting me. I don't know what's freezing. Oh, damn. Let's get this. Do this challenge. Can we do this? Hell yeah. This is very good. Good, I guess. All I want to get this big coin here. Okay, get back here. Okay, now you're dead. How many fun is this? Hey, we got the top of it. That's Pog.
Mario time.
Woo! Okay. That's fine. Thank you guys for watching. This is the end of the video now. I've been recording for an hour and 18 minutes. Wow. Wow. Okay. Well, here's the videos now. Welcome back. So, yeah. Thank you guys for watching. Make sure you like, comment, and subscribe. Turn on bell notifications. And stay tuned to tomorrow's video, which I may have to emulate. I'm honestly not sure if I have to emulate it, but it's gonna be a gameplay video like always. Alright, get together.